Good morning, dear students. Today we learn again Madhubani painting and complete with color. So let us start. At first, we draw a face. See, in Madhubani painting, the nose is long and it is short. And eye also too big. His finger.
Thank you.
Now we take orange color and fill it here. Then use pink color, color the cheek somewhere. And upper side also. Brown color here. In eyes also. Then we use black color and put it outline in the proper way. And eyebrow also. Then we apply black color in hair. Then we apply in brown like this. Thank you. we fill the pink color with the help of brown color. We draw a design. Then we use yellow. Again we apply yellow here. See, this we did not fill the color. We use different kinds of color to complete this painting. The lips. This way we complete the painting of Madhubani painting of Lord Krishna. So try to make it. And this way we complete the painting. So try to make it. Thank you and have a nice day.